Today I wound and wrapped the grip. The next step is to drill the forward shaft and install a D-ring for the resting hook.